Alright, so today we're going to be reacting to Peachtree by BabyTron. My name is IdkFern, but you can call me Fern, that's perfectly fine too. And just so y'all know, I have not heard this song yet. Matter of fact, I don't even really listen to BabyTron. I've only ever heard the songs that have like 20 beat switches. And Mr. Do the Dash, that's the only other like regular song I've heard from him. But somebody told me to react to this one. So you know what? That's exactly what we're going to do today. I'm very excited. Mr. Do the Dash was actually really fucking good. Like I was genuinely surprised. So I'm really excited on how this is going to sound. And you know what, man? I'm going to stop wasting your time. We're going to get straight into it. Let's go.
Oh shit. That boy Crispy Cam too. Crispy goddamn.
Okay. Crispy Cram. I don't know who that is, but shout out you, I guess. Okay.
Van Born and Haggerty. In that RAV4, glove box, 100 racks at least. Back to back wins, my man scored, then he passed to me. If the vibe off, I'm
wait, this is actually really hard so far.
Finna go and grab my passport, leave for half a week.
Okay.
My hand sore, Mr. Jammin' B. 200 something on that dashboard, I might crash the G.
Damn.
Track hawk like a black hawk, I'm sticked up. Ain't even take the tags off, the pants cost 6+. In here smacked off the damn log, I only hit.
Wait, this is actually so fucking good.
Grams off, he whipped up. Out in ATL, all the signs saying Peachtree. 3 a year, turn my cream soda into peach tea. Cheat code activated, no, you can't beat me. 5%.
Damn, okay.
Trying Cena, you can't see me.
All right, man.
Head shots, you better use that vest as a hat. Lil Uzi, foreign sneaks, every step, that's a rap.
Every
check I make is about every check I stack. Could have been in the street stretch, blessed that I rap. 7-6.
All right, man. That was dope. So far, I'm really liking it. I'm not really a big fan for like Detroit type rap, but this is fucking hard. I really like this so far.
The jam pack of 201s just like Giannis. I got a milli on the way, I bet my life on. Doggy got a rollie tick-tocking in here time bomb.
That's hard.
Was too flashy like a kill car. I take it there and shoot that bitch like a skilled guard.
Doggy
went and finally got a stick, now he feel hard. I found out who to trust, back still scarred. Might be bad, never sorry. I feel you eat halfway. Me being stand back to back in 3 lamp down. Do the dash, we in first, ain't seen last place. I
pulled that's hard.
And I was only sleep halfway. In that foreign thing, it sound just like a pterodactyl.
Bro, come on, man.
12s, I just grabbed a pair of shot dog. He was
what the cool. Fuck? Wait, how did he manage to do that? He rhymed pterodactyl with a pair of apples. Bro, there's no way. I know he's being serious, but a lot of these rap bars are just funny. And not like in a bad way. Like, I really enjoy this so far.
Fair to grab. Feeling like Houdini, I could make it out of Paris Shack. High sale on a Delta flight in the air travel. I might spend a dub on the kicks to go in Air Mag.
Okay, that's hard.
The flow like a care pack. Doggy said he can't stand us, we'll throw a chair at him.
Damn.
I'm in the jungle with the lion, bears, and wolves. Take the trigger off your gun, boy, you scared to pull. What's up with that? You always bitching up. Don't even ask what's in my double cup, bitch. It's a 6 of mud. Red bottoms on, I'm Euro stepping in here dripping blood. Pockets got they ass beat, now they looking crippled up. That mean they full of blue. Rap star, I got way more pull than you. 100 rounder on me, just to show him he ain't bulletproof.
Dog damn, all right.
Out a bag of weed, but it was full of boo. Call my shooter Mello, told him when he get hooded, shoot. Young as hell, they mad I'm doing shit that they couldn't do. I took an L as a lesson, I can't lose. You in that one whip, I'm sick that you can't zoom. Unky standing in the trap, sick he came fool. You on the right side, I went and took the fast lane, dude.
Bro, this was tough. I really like this. All right, let me give you guys my final thoughts on the music video and the song. The music video was realistically nothing crazy. It just had a couple like dumbass edits in there, like the pterodactyl and John Cena. And you know what? That's dope. But the song, it caught me off guard because I don't normally like this type of music, but I don't know why. There's something special about BabyTron. I genuinely enjoy this so much. And you know what? I wasn't even planning on filming like multiple like reactions to BabyTron today, but I'm gonna film a couple more because I need to hear more of his stuff. Like, this is so fucking good. Like, you know what, man? I get the BabyTron hype. Like, I get it, bro. This dude is so fucking good. And yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. So make sure you guys like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram. If there's any videos you guys want me to react to, leave it in the comments below. And also, if I ended up missing anything, point it out to me in the comments too. Thank you for watching. I hope you have an amazing day. Peace.